Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile again. I'm going to review a B car this time. It's a free B car. There's Republic of Gamers around the car. You can see right there. So I translate this name and it comes out Player Kingdom. Its ability is strong turning without drifting, and every time nitro, 38% chance base max speed for plus 3.5 km/h for 6 seconds. Okay, let's see the modding first. Let me put this in. Oh, that's a lot of buff. Base max speed, base power, nitro speed, mini boost max speed, mini boost duration, mini boost power, nitro max speed, nitro power. Oh, that's a lot of buff. Full mod is... right. Full mod is right. Okay. Hold on. Okay, done. So, only right. And this is just a B car, not an A car, so I'll do this review just a short one only. First, let's test the speed out. Why I forgot again? Top speed 197.5, CWW 304.5. Huh. Yeah. WCW 288 204 on here. CW, okay. It's a B car. WCW 308.6, okay. Oh, 312.1 with ability. 290 something this time. And activate. When does it activate again? Percent chance. Ah, there we go. 308 CWW with ability. Okay. So yeah, I'll just play quick race on E. Maybe about 3 games enough. But this is just a B car, I want to do a short review on it. Why is it always when I want to review something due to the frame drop so fast? What? I finished, okay, at least I finished. Okay guys, that's it for the Bika review. I'll just say this Bika is just okay lah, not bad lah. It's a same ability, similar with what is that called? Tiren? Hell Tiren? Yeah, similar ability with Hell Tiren also. Except Hell Tiren no deceleration. Yeah, it's just okay lah. I'll say just okay. It's just another Bika ROG, Republic of Gamers team car. That's it. Okay, so that's all for this review. I actually plan also want to do this review, this car, but I still cannot get. Already two weeks. Still cannot get. One day I'll get it lah. Once I get a trial or whatever, then I'll review it. Alright, this is the only car left that I haven't reviewed. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.